how to measurement SPI bus.
Set sample depth, frequency and trigger position.
Enable compression function. Set the trigger condition. Click the single capture icon. Click the zoom out icon. Users can copy channels to group different buses. Group A0, A1 and A2 into a bus. Set protocol decoders. Find SPI protocol decoder. Configuration protocol decoder. Click the packet list icon. The packets in the packet list and waveforms are displayed synchronously. Group A0 and A2 into a bus. The idle time for each byte is between 320 nanoseconds and 680 nanoseconds. Find SPI protocol decoder. The user can set idle time to decode the SPI protocol without the need for a chip select signal. Both methods decode the same result. Ungroup the protocol bus. Group A0, A1 and A3 into a bus. Set protocol decoders. Find SPI protocol decoder. Configuration protocol decoder. Two protocols appear in the package list window. The user can rename the bus. Click the refresh icon. The user can set the packet information displayed in the setting window. Click on the top of the toolbar analysis. From the drop-down menu, click on the find. After setting the constraints, click the Calculate button. Click the Next icon. The packet list window will be updated synchronously. Click the Export icon. Export the packet list to CSV file or text file. After the text file is exported, it opens.
Thank you for watching.